Hi, I'm Tad Michaels, the voice of the Marauders on AM 900 CHML. Now, you may remember in December, we were here at the Ron Joy Stadium, and we kind of gave you an early look of what was going on with the construction and getting the parking garage ready and everything else. Well, let's fast forward now. We're pretty close to the East-West Bowl at Ron V. Joy Stadium, so we thought we'd give you an update on what's happening here at McMaster. As you can see behind me, in the last 5 months, things have really ramped up. Boy, is this a great facility. I'm sitting at about the 42-yard line, Section F, here at Ron V. Joy Stadium. Nice thing about this section is it's called stadium seating. 1,300 of these seats in this part of the stadium, and then off to both sides of that is what you call comfort seating, and then the third section of seating off to the far side, almost by the end zones, the bleacher seating, again, very comfortable. As you can see, the vantage points here and the sidelines, outstanding. Take on this world. Well, the last time we were here in December, this was the start of the building of the McMaster Marauders dressing room. Obviously, there's a lot that's been done since then. I'm sitting in one of the lockers that will be used by one of the Marauder players. Now, as you look around the room, I'm kind of sitting in one where they're nice and svelte and in shape. There are bigger lockers for the bigger guys on the team. You're looking right now at one of those lockers, which will be used by, I would suggest, the offensive linemen. What a great concept here. We're standing actually underneath the field at Ron Joy Stadium. This is the 335 vehicle parking garage that can be used not only for Marauder football games, but all events here at McMaster. Easy access, easy to get out of, and it is a great place to park to watch any event here at McMaster. Again, this is right underneath the field here at Ron Joy Stadium. Not too many people get a chance to walk on this turf yet at Ron V. Joy Stadium. We have a lot of workers obviously getting ready, so I'm kind of privileged to be standing here at center field. The next part of the process for the turf, rubberized pellets. You've seen them come flying up at other venues. They will come in and they will basically put them into the turf to help the turf settle nicely. That's the next step. Where I'm standing, the McMaster Marauder logo, the big giant M, will be placed here. And then on the sidelines on either side, you'll see the nice maroon color. It'll be McMaster on one side, Marauders on the other. And this, of course, is all in preparation for the grand opening of Ron V. Joy Stadium, September 13th, when the McMaster Marauders host the Ottawa Gigis. Which reminds me to ask you this, have you got your tickets yet? So there you have it. Ron V. Joy Stadium is the place to be September 13th, the home opener against Ottawa GGs. Get your tickets now. Be part of the excitement. Marauders.ca. I'm Tad Michaels. We'll see you here this fall.
News headlines and in-depth coverage. We are Hamilton's news talk leader. AM 900 CHML.